All right, so what is good, everybody on YouTube? This is, of course, your boy B, Bullet RC, coming to you guys again with yet another video. So I mentioned to you guys a couple of times that those undefeated 97s are dropping. Now people are already camping out and I'm a little late. So what we need to do is I need to hit Ross, get a camping chair, and we're about to camp from, hold on, let me go ahead and check my time. Y'all know back in the old days, camping was heavy. The hardest camp I ever did in my life was for the Bred 11s and the Thunder 4s. Camped for 22 hours or 23 hours straight in cold, like snowing, flurries, just icy, bad shit. So what we're doing right now is we're gonna try to get these white and a black 97s. If I get there and there's no more white 97s left, I'm just not gonna camp, bro. Not gonna do it.
Yeah, thought you gon' ride for me. Be my little Tesla V. Spend it on the G's. That's how much I believe.
All right, y'all. First spot, we have made it. Ross, first mission. Acquire camping chair. We need a camping chair. Okay, so they told me to check downstairs to see if I could find any chairs, but the men's shoes are down here, so I was just checking to see if we could find anything. These guys right here look pretty familiar, but they're in a smaller size. Okay, I guess that means our little sneaker hunting is gonna have to get cut pretty short. I mean, it's not really anything different than usual in here. I mean, it's pretty regular, but I do need to see if I can find this camping chair. Need to find it.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
All right, update, no chair. And all the Rosses close at 11:30. Your boy is outside of his element right now, okay? I usually would have the camping strategies down packed at this point, but your boy's a little rusty. So we're just gonna have to go to undefeated and whatever happens, happens. If I get there and they can't really give me a wristband for a white pair, I'm not gonna sit there overnight. I'd rather just wait and try to get for the black pair. I'm really there trying to get that white, that ivory pair. I like the black pair too, but there's no point in me sitting outside for all that time to get a pair that I might be able to get online. I'd rather just wait and sleep in my own bed and sit outside or go do something else with my time. You know what I'm saying? So that's what we're gonna be doing. So right now my Uber is supposedly 1 minute away in a Nissan Sentra. So next stop is undefeated on La Brea. Let's get it.
Eventually.
Boom, let them know where we're at, dog. Where are we at?
We are right here now on La Brea.
Yes.
Right here,
yes,
on an undefeated pop-up shop right here.
How long have you been here, sir?
I've been here for 2 days, since Thursday.
Thursday.
And I work down here in the construction site. So when I saw the line, I said, I cannot miss.
I think this is more, you've done more of a hard body camp than I have. If you've been here since Thursday.
Since Thursday.
That's been some hours.
And you know what? I actually did go home because my girlfriend convinced me to come home because she brought my meals, my breakfast, my lunch, and she told me, you know what, you need to take a shower. Keep in mind, I work in the construction field.
Exactly.
So I went home, I took a shower, I'm a fresh up, and now here I'm setting my little setup here, trying to cop these two shoes.
This man is out here. Hard body, you know what I'm saying? Hard body Roddy.
Oh.
Yeah, thought you gon' ride for me. Be my little Tesla V. Yeah, thought you gon' ride for me. Be my little Tesla V. Yeah, thought you gon' ride for me. Be my little Tesla V. Spend it on the G's. That's how much I believe.
6.5 hours later.
Alright, y'all, so we're back live. It is, I think, 6 a.m. The store opens up at 9 a.m. and they're actually going down the line, calling out the numbers for the wristband. So I'm actually just waiting. I didn't bring any hoodies, bro. That was a rough couple hours, not gonna lie to y'all. But y'all can see it, undefeated, Nike in the background. And right now we're just waiting. It's a lot of people out here, bro. Basically, y'all, if y'all ever been to a camp out, y'all know how it is. There's a lot of chairs out, and then when it gets closer to release, a lot of people start showing up. It's a lot more people out here than there was last night. So I'm about to head down here, see what numbers they're calling and whatnot. And yeah, man, 6 a.m., your boy is feeling slightly sick, not gonna lie. It was kind of cold out here with a breeze, but anyways, let me go see what they're calling.
Every day Halloween. we don't trick and treat. Count days in my dreams, can't even fall asleep. For ya, send the ox on your clips and magazines. Raining shots, drop your top off with that beam. Mix it one handed, please.
Mix it right, dirty D.
It's only gonna bring me peace.
Alright, y'all, we are still out here live from the line. Right now, he's at about 600, so my number should be coming up pretty soon. I think they got a lot of pairs, so they handed out a lot of wristbands, and a lot of people are not here. A lot of people are still home sleeping. Y'all really can't tell how many people are out here from the video because the line, it's a lot of people behind me, but the line goes down for a while, bro. Like, maybe a block, two, three blocks maybe. So we gonna see. We gonna see how it's working. I'm just waiting until I get my number called, and I can go ahead and check in. And then I'm gonna go ahead and take my seat back where I was at. So right now, it's looking good because a lot of people didn't show back up. So I think people are just sleeping. They slept on the alarm clocks right now. So we're gonna see what happens.
We go up in the valley where they spend meals on them nannies. Surrey up with my valet. Ain't got no time, no time, no time, no time, no time, no time, no time. Pop them all, you know what up. Call me up when it's over. In the hills, we get high.
You out here?
Yeah,
shout out
you
to
good.
Bullet RC. This better get in the fucking video.
He got you. How you feeling right now, man? How you feeling?
I'm feeling great, man. Better than the lottery for now. But
oh,
I feel
you got
good.
Him on the feet, all
right. I got them on the feet, man. They feel very good. Very good. I'm glad. I'm happy. I'm excited.
Two days, man.
Without food.
Y'all see it. Wait. You gotta show the blessings. Y'all see it, man.
Look at this.
We got two bags, we got more bags, woo! You know what I'm saying? Something slight. You know, it is what it is.
It is what it is, man. The sacrifice paid off. The sacrifice paid off. You gotta be persistent and don't sleep.
All right, y'all, so listen, the shoes are secured, and today, the real MVP of today is this man right here. He is the MVP. Without him, I would still be in the line, like, for hours, okay? So without him, the bag is not secured, bro. It's really not secured, and I really do appreciate it, man. So what we're about to do right now is we are about to run back past the line so you guys can just see the actual magnitude of the line. My man has them on already. He is ready. His drinks are on. They're good to go. He's already ready. So we're gonna go past the line real quick. And then when we get back to the hotel, I definitely wanna show you guys the shoes and of course some of the other stuff that I grabbed. So y'all give it a second. I'm gonna give y'all a quick look at this line and then we need to get back to the hotel because I'm slick tired, but we got more stuff to do today, more videos to do. And yeah, so one second.
I'm a ruling rockstar, shopper, I got rich. I slip those ends, you ain't noticed. That's why you go so hocus pocus. Take a trip out our west, no alcohol in the soda. Can't laugh when.
By the way, that's the whole line almost. And a little bit left. What's good, bro? What's good, man?
Hey, with the best, I'm going on six and go, because I'm still whipping that Yoda. You getting close to that rover. Yeah.
And that is a wrap for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed that. It was crazy. And shouts out to my man Chris once again. He was like the master key to this whole thing, and he helped me secure the shoes, a shirt. I didn't get either the side bags because of the pop-up. They only let you get one or the other. He wanted the big side bag, I wanted the small one, but you can only get one, so it was what it was. So of course, we have the shoes right here. You guys see me post on IG, I post them on Twitter as well. But I just wanted to show you guys a couple of the things really quickly. And of course, no, this is another bag from another video I got coming. So I did pick up the pair of socks. They're just black, white, and red socks with the Undefeated logo on it. So these are the collab socks. I grabbed those. Y'all know I rarely grab socks, but for this, I felt like it was a special occasion. I grabbed the white tee as well. I like the white tee over the black tee. I wasn't the biggest fan of the hoodie at the pop-up, but I did grab the white tee right here. And I'll probably show more of this stuff off again in a better pickups video, but I just wanted to make sure I wrapped this one and showed you guys at least a couple of the pickups. And the biggest one, of course, at the end, the black Nike box, the Undefeated Air Max 97. The homie Chris wanted the black pair, so he let me get the white pair. Of course, I paid the man, and here they are, white paper on the inside. And matter of fact, let me just switch up the camera real quick so you guys can see the shoes more in my face. Blam, here are the 97s themselves. And once again, I will do a better video. If you guys want me to do a full review on these, I will. Of course, to show the colors off a little bit better, because this isn't an all white shoe. It's an all over ivory or off white Undefeated taping going around. You guys see the embroidered swoosh, the bottom, it's all over ivory. I really like the bottom on these where they have the red with the green and the white, the kind of the Gucci effect on them. And then the Undefeated logo on the inside, as well as towards the tongue, you guys are gonna see the Undefeated logo up there on the top. Overall, it's a crazy clean collab, one of the best collabs of the year. And they do have a green swoosh on the inside as well. And this is just a quick look before I give you guys that full review on them or a full pickups video, because there are some other videos I did while I was out in LA. I got like 3 or 4 videos in the chamber ready for you guys. Just wanted to get this one out of the way first, because this is probably one of my favorite pickups out of the whole weekend. This is what I was set on, and now the camera is changing the colors on them because I have it on auto white balance. But just know, these joints are crazy. Blue drink, you got me like, oh.